Hey guys, welcome to Brave Night. Today I will show you how to make a sensitive balance. I know it's hard to get 100% accuracy with this random materials, but low quality is better than nothing. So yeah, let's do it. All you're gonna need is wood sticks. You can buy safety wooden tongue depressor. You can find it in any pharmacy. It have 100 of them. Also, we need a thick copper wire like this. Prepare your glue gun and now you are ready to build it. I will start with three sticks. You have to draw a line right in the middle in one of them. Now you have to glue the other sticks just like that. I forget to tell you to leave a small space between the two sticks so the wire can go through them just like that. After you did this, you have to do it again. Now you have two of them, and if you noticed that one side is heavier than the other, don't worry. This is maybe because you add more glue in this side than the other, and I will fix all these problems in the further steps. Now we will gonna need 8 more wooden sticks. Put a mark 8 cm in each one of them and draw a line. Now use a sharp tool to cut them off. Now draw a point 1 cm far from this side, right in the middle, and draw another point 3 cm far from the first point. Now put all the 8 sticks together and tape them. Now it's time to dig a 2 hole in these spots. Once you did this, leave it now. It's time to use the copper wire. You will gonna need 6 pieces like this, each one of them 4 cm tall. Now go back to this and draw a line in each side 1 cm far from the edge, like that, and glue one of these in each side like this. Now prepare 2 pieces of wood and I will glue it in the other side like this. Now we need 2 more sticks. Cut the edges on one side like this. Draw 2 points right in the middle. The distance between them is 3 cm. Cut the other one to make it just can cover the 2 points that we draw. Attach them together with the tape. Dig the holes with the drill. After that, we need a flat piece of wood and 2 plastic cover or anything you can find. And now we have everything we want to build our sensitive balance. Let's do it. Come on! Yeah. I guess now it's finished. Yeah, let's try it. Now I have two milk powder. Each one of them is 25 grams. Now with two Nescafe, each one of them is 10 gram. Yeah, it's quite the same, I guess. Maybe there is some difference between them. Maybe you should go to the left. Yeah, it's working. Now, if I want to know the weight of this teddy bear, I will put him in this side. I will try this 10 gram. Okay, now we know that the teddy bear is less than 10 grams. To be more accurate, I can use tea bags. Each one of them weight 2 grams. I will put our teddy bear again right here. 2 gram, 4 gram, 6 gram, still nothing. 8 gram. Okay, maybe it's about 7 grams. But if I add one paper right here, what will happen? Nothing. What? If this is heavier than this. This is weird. Okay, at least now we know that this bunny is weight about 7 grams. Okay, now I want to know the weight of this perfume. It's quite heavy. Let me start with 25 grams milk powder. Nothing happened. 10 grams. Still nothing. More 10 grams. Wait. Still nothing. 25, 10, 10. It's heavier than 45 grams. Okay, I will add more. 25 gram. Now it's 50 grams. Still nothing. 60 grams. Nothing. 70 grams. Nothing. Okay, I found the small spoons. Each one of them weighs 55 grams. Now 55 grams. If I add another one, it will be 110 grams. Okay, it's heavier than the perfume. 25 grams. Still nothing. 10 grams. Still nothing. 7 grams. Yeah, start to move. 2 grams. Yup. We did it. Yes, we did it. Okay, this is mean that this perfume weighs about 99 grams. Yeah, we did it. Anyway guys, that's it for today. Maybe in the next video I'll try to make a better weight than this. And if you like the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you in the next video.